Hello and welcome back to Ruskies Adventures. So this is another start, there'll be another start in a minute. I weren't going to release this video purely with the coronavirus kicking the UK's ass and us all being on lockdown. I'm just out having me our daily allowance of exercise and I'm working from home. There'll be a couple more videos coming soon. I'm going to crack on with my ride, watch this video and I'll be back at the end of it.
Hello and welcome back to Ruskies Adventures. So today we're at Leeds Urban Bike Park and carrying on with visiting different trail centres. First time here, newbie to the place. I have just been and had a quick look round. Some of the jumps look massive, like really big, and I can't jump. So today's going to be all about progressing and pushing myself and trying to jump, really. Meeting another lad here who's got a YouTube channel. I'll leave a link at the end of the video to his. Just waiting for him to turn up now. So while I'm waiting, I'm going to get kitted up, get my bike built up, which is squashed in the back of the car there, disassembled. And I'll be back with yous on the trails. It's all right, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's all right.
I've not seen the rest of it yet.
Have you done Clayton Vale?
No, my mate who's coming along in a minute, he's been on about that.
Yeah, so it's all right. I believe Phillips Park's better. Right, so this be the next track. On the mountain bike. Tell you what, takes it out of you. Woo! So we're gonna go on and reach about. We had a bit of a mess on the pump track and the BMX park. Let's go and have a look on the trails. See what's what. Just trying to find the blue. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, I lost my front end then on one of the berms. Red trail, steep descent, let's do this. Woo! Yeah, I lost my front end there. Not the fastest time in the world, but pretty cool. Enjoyed that. Well, here we are at the jump line. I've got to say, I am absolutely bricking it. But if I don't do it, I'll beat myself up. So let's do it. Like, literally, all that needs is no brakes, and you're getting there. It's more than fast enough. Yeah! Jesus Christ. Yeah, he's gone big time there, don't I? Jesus, his wheel. All right. Well, there's a guy down around there, and it's really at home. You don't mess around in these places. Don't take anything on more than your skill set. But on that,
Fucking yes.
Cool little section that, isn't it? Careful. Careful, sent me off.
Fucking hell, I'm butting up, that mate.
Go on, keep going.
You got some air then,
by the way. I know, I've seen it. I felt it. It's a bit of a thingy section, that, isn't it? Hey, when you're rolling up to stuff there, looks like it's going to bleed in there. Yeah. No, I'm not. It's that ridge there. Right. Yeah, I know in a minute. No, I know really because I've hesitated, I shouldn't.
Better off just taking
it and
looking, just
looking
forgetting it.
Oh shit, no. No, yeah, we'll do it later. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day. No, I need to go and have a think about it.
You can do it.
I hesitated.
Don't do it. Straight up. Which one are you going down, this one?
Is this the easy one?
Yeah.
That's easy.
Yeah. Oh, a little bit, that's the up one, isn't it?
This one is just quite fast, it's alright.
I don't think there's a drop there really.
No, it's just a little bit of a hump, isn't
there? Yeah, I think it is just a tiny.
It's what the drop-off's like I do on the moors, but you come out of it and you go up like that. Yeah. Right. I know I've hesitated, so I shouldn't do it. I know in my head I shouldn't do it because it's going to win.
Just come in from here. So you're on your pedals propped in and just turn in and slow down.
Yeah.
I would.
That's the first time I've done that one.
Yeah, it's all right.
Yes. So I find it better with a run up, so I'm.
Yeah, you're planted.
I'm on the bike.
Yeah, you're in the right position rather than.
Yeah. Start close, it's like, oh, fucking foot right.
Yeah, shit. Yeah, you're right. Roll that, no problem. Fell off. Oh shit.